and he walks around. Well, I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it, 'cause I never would listen to nobody else. Well, I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, 'cause there's some things in this world you just can't explain. An old man lived in the woolly swamp way back in Booger Woods, and he never did do a lot of harm in the world. He just never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him. They all thought he acted funny. The old man didn't care about people anyway. All he cared about was his money. He'd stuff it all down into mason jars and bury it all around. And on certain nights that the moon was right, he'd dig it up out of the ground. Then he'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack and run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man. That's all that there was to it. But I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it, 'cause I never would listen to nobody else. Well, I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, 'cause some things in this world you just can't explain. The Cale boys was white trash. They lived over on Carver's Creek. They were mean as a snake, sneaky as a cat, and belligerent when they speak. One night the oldest brother said, "Y'all meet me in the woolly swamp later, and we'll take old Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators." They found the old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand and 13 rusty mason jars he just dug up out of the sand. And then they all went crazy and they beat the old man and they picked him up off the ground. And then they threw him in the swamp and stood there and laughed as the black water sucked him down. Then they turned around and went back to the shack and picked up the money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized that they were running in quicksand. And then they struggled and they screamed, but they couldn't get away. And just before they went under, they could hear that old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. And that's been 50 years ago, and you go by there yet. There's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. And on certain nights, the moon is right down by that dark footpath. You can hear three young men screaming. You can hear one old man laugh.
You ever go back in the woolly swamp? Well, you better not go at night. There's things out there in the middle. Them woods make a strong man die of fright. Things that crawl and things that fly and things that creep around on the ground. And they say that the ghost of the Lucius Clay gets up and he walks around. Well, I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it, 'cause I never would listen to nobody else. Well, I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, 'cause some things in this world you just can't explain. I said some things in this world you just can't explain.